are going to vote tomorrow in an election which will do one of two things. Keep our limited government with its constitutional freedoms, rights, and responsibilities, or change them for unlimited government and a planned economy.
We've already amended the Constitution dozens of times. Let's throw it away for a master plan run by a master state.
Master state.
Master state.